I'll be putting the glacier here on the right side this time, just in case there's anyone inside.